Hey everyone, welcome to Ratchet & Clank Size Matters Let's Play. In the last episode, we completed the Hoverboard Racing Challenge mode to unlock the Shrink Ray, which will allow us to enter the factory through the ground rail. Nah, I'm just firing into the random place. Let's just buy it for a bit. Because I can just buy him a bike like this. Fine. We should continue flying. Nope. Can I just turn from right here? Hey. Okay. Mistime the swing. We also have a laser. Pretty powerful laser as well. We can break the boxes. Like that. And then we can enter the ground rail. Or the ground lock. I missed the button press. They missed the second one. Mistimed it. Don't trust it not to come by. Someone can walk past it. Ah, shield. PDA. Good thing is I can buy all my weapon ammo from the with the PDA as well. Mainly didn't need to because it's literally just around the corner. Got a wrench for them. We've got large stages of dread. Now we just need to avoid the bombs. We can just stand behind it and use our shoot. This barrier can do some decent damage. Well, because we've got to get the activators. There we go. Maybe you should avoid them. Not very accurate. Try and conserve a bit of ammunition. Oh, and boom. Computer screen seems like the best place to look. Well, console. Oh. Oh no. This continue point, we've got to do the whole jump around. This could take a while. So it only took a short time. It took a lot more times first time round. I guess it's really because we didn't really know what I was doing first time round. Mistress went to the right place. Shields. There was out of that. That was a second with a wrench. We'll buy the MR. I'm pretty certain there was a fight coming up. Need to do a bolt crank. Enemies? Yeah. Didn't look very friendly. We don't have any shield left, so. Because the PDA is the only thing, it's the only few things you can't buy from the PDA. But because you got lots of bullets, we can just use PDA to buy ammo even if we waste it. Because we can do that, we can use our wrench on them. I think that's the last of them. Blow it up. Then all the bolts probably go into the ground lock. You can air into the ground lock. Both ways. To allow us to go through. First try them or what them as well? Yeah. Oh. I fell for the thing. It's not this way. So it's straight on. Nope. I got jolted off the edge. I don't know if I really did that. I've had this perfect first time. Nearly nailed it. Pretty soon we fight a big monster. Pretty soon. To get to the other side, we need to, yeah, we fight this. I guess we go into Doom Agent to Dread. And then we go the Deadeye mine sniper rifle. That's the thing, you can stand in perpetual motion, you can just chunk its health down. Well, that's not fair. he just decides to pick up a piece of the arena. Pick up a piece of the arena and just use it as a weapon. There we go. He's literally one hit away. We need to get to unlock the room. Find Luna.
Thank you guys. You are so heroic.
She then shocks us. We end with Clank.
Where am
I? To do this, like that's not good. Frozen. It's like, that much you know, you have to do this first one. Because the first one allows you to leave Metalis. Ah, just push him into the hell. Now I'm being picked on, time to run away. It's now 1v1. There we go. We win. This allows us to leave as Clank. Because this brings Scrunch in. He warns us about what Quark's trying to do. Obviously, see, we can get all the other ones. It's where Clank challenges. We're going to jump onto this platform. I'm gonna help Ratchet out, find Ratchet using Big Clank next episode. That'll be a possible way we end today's episode. So thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!